Hey everybody, Troy here. This is my tutorial of Overcome by Elevation Worship. The way I'm going to do this is I listen to the parts and they're kind of played a little softer. They're not quite as aggressive, but in a band that I play in, like we have three guitar players, one that plays like just big rhythm chords, the other one that's kind of like a hybrid rhythm lead player, and then I play most of the lead parts. But what we lack is tracks. We don't play any tracks, and we don't have a synth player to carry like a lot of these synth hooks. So I often have to play the parts like a bit bigger than they normally are played just to fill up space. So on this song, I kind of follow that same approach, and I'm playing the chorus part a bit bigger, kicking on the pog for the synth line to kind of make that pop out and make it big. And then at the end, I actually picked out the synth part that runs through like the entire song, and I'm gonna bring in a second guitar to show you how to play that synth part. So if you do have a second guitar player and you don't have tracks and you want to try to throw that synth part in there, you can. It sounds okay. I tried to come up with some synthy tone on the Strymon Mobius. Doesn't sound that great, to be honest with you, but if you have like a Earthquaker Devices Rainbow Machine or something crazy like that, you might be able to get a little bit closer. But hopefully this gives you a good idea. So I had fun playing this song. I hope some of these parts are helpful for you, and we'll see you next time, guys.
And forever.